way to the ring. From Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
This is one of the first two most incredible exits ever seen in sports entertainment.
Approaching the ring, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 209 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Let me tell you this, nothing is scarier than being inside that steel cage.
That figures out how to use these steel surroundings as a weapon first will have a distinct advantage. There's nowhere to go. Pulled back in.
What's your take on Seth Rollins, Kane? If you were in there against him, what would you do?
Well, anybody that's been following him over the last several weeks knows the kind of role this guy has been on. Every time he comes out here, he seems to be performing better and better. Good night.
You see the steel cage enclosing these competitors. The spectacular matchups we've had in the past may pale in comparison to what we see here tonight. Neither individual is gonna back down here. What a nasty elbow.
Don't expect a lot of mercy. Oh my gosh, turned inside out.
And that's a stiff kick.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He drops the elbow.
Wow, there's some big power in those shots.
Taker may be hurt.
And there's an elbow drop.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker. He drops the elbow.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's the elbow. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
Man, oh man, these guys are like some caged animals in there.
A battle of wills now.
In big trouble.
Following slam, my goodness, the strike.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
As the one we just witnessed.
Never in my life. That was incredible. I just don't know what to say anymore. Wow.
What a night for SmackDown. This will send shockwaves through all the WWE.